Hey everyone, welcome back to HoloConnect. Today we're doing something really fun. We're going to learn artificial intelligence, AI, just like you. We'll be talking about something called a neural network, and we're going to build one ourselves. Are you ready? Let's go. So, what is a neural network? It's how computers learn to make decisions, kind of like how our brains work. But instead of neurons in your brain, it uses a bunch of math to solve problems. We're going to make our own neural network today with the help of these awesome kids. Okay, here's the game. Our neural network is going to help us figure out which animals are cats and which are not. But first, we need to build our network. Let's break it down. We have three parts: the input, where the animal picture comes in, the hidden layers, where we process the information, and the output, where we decide if it's a cat. Ready to build it? Okay, you two are in the input layer. Your job is to show the animal card to the next group. You five are the hidden layer. Each of you will have a special job to check things like, does the animal have fur? Does it have four legs? Does it meow? And finally, you two are in the output layer. You'll make the final decision. Is it a cat or not a cat? All right, let's start. Here's the first animal card. Input team, show it to the network. Hidden layer kid one. Does it have fur? Input kid. Yes. Hidden layer kid 2. Does it have four legs? Input kid. Yes. Hidden layer kid 3. Does it meow? Input kid. Yes. Now the output layer gets to decide. What do you think, output team? Output kid. Yes, it's a cat. Great job. But let's see if our neural network is perfect. What happens if we show this animal? Hidden layer kid 1. Does it have fur? Input kid. Yes. Hidden layer kid 2. Does it have four legs? Input kid. Yes. Hidden layer kid. 3. Does it meow? Input kid. No. So what do you think, output team? Output kid. It's a cat? Oops, that's okay. Sometimes neural networks make mistakes. But the cool thing is, they can learn. Let's figure out why we got this one wrong. See, this is just like how computers learn. A real neural network uses math instead of kids. But it still asks questions, checks things, and gets better with practice. Just like our network here. The more it practices, the better it gets at recognizing cats or anything else. In a real neural network, the computer adjusts its decision-making over time, kind of like how we tweaked our game. The more data it sees, the smarter it becomes. And that's how neural networks work. Thanks to our awesome team here, we got a look at how computers learn to solve problems, just like our brains. If you want to learn more cool stuff about how technology works, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Until next time, keep thinking, keep learning, and stay curious.